Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm trying to see who fumed you had last Saturday. Week before that, did you have a Smith down there?
What's the name?
Smith, I can't think of the first name.
The last name was what?
Smith.
Let me see.
And within the last month or so. Hello?
We had a Wilber Smith.
When you had, with that?
We cremated him.
And ain't nobody even caught.
Yes, ma'am. Hold your line.
All right.
Yeah, we cremated.
Nobody called me and told me nothing.
Yes, ma'am.
Because Wilber was my neighbor.
Yes,
I had went out of town to visit my boy.
Yeah.
And came back and I noted that he wasn't out there in the yard.
Yeah, we
and y'all done cremated Wilber.
Yeah, we done cremated him.
Oh, Lord,
yes, ma'am. All right.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, ma'am.
Where the ashes?
Ma'am.
Where's the ashes?
When what?
The ashes. What they do with the ashes?
The family got them.
Which family member do Blue got them?
I don't know, ma'am.
Lord, why somebody didn't call me and tell me that they been cremated with
them?
Yeah,
they cremated, yes, ma'am.
Oh, Lord, Jesus, Lord, they didn't tell me!
All right.
Well, who y'all got down there this week?
Oh, we got about 10 in here, ma'am.
Which one's going to be the... I knew Wilber, but I'm just going to try to go to another funeral to make up for his.
Yes.
And who y'all having down there? Y'all got anything going at 1 o'clock Saturday?
No, ma'am, not yet.
Will you have anything coming up?
I don't know yet. They're making arrangements now.
What's the next funeral you got coming up?
We got a funeral Saturday at 1 o'clock.
Mount
Calvary Baptist Church.
And what's the name on it?
Ms. Annie Mae Barkley.
Me? Oh, Lord Jesus! Oh, Lord. Ain't nobody called me and told me she's dead!
All right.